Yes! Well, you know, everybody takes solos in this band. It's kind of like my turn. And I want to do a song off my last solo album, which was quite a while back. And it's a song, well, it's an album Eddie played bass on and co-produced it with me. We just kind of had fun doing this album. This song's kind of a serious song. This fucking guy's trying to get some free advertising out of this kid. Look at him now. Hey, let me help you out, buddy, okay? Let me help you out. It says right here, Little Caesar, Eastside Indians, plus special guests, 18 and over, so you gotta be 18 to get in. Leaves me out. Yeah, all right. Saturday, May 16th, the Cadillac Club. I'll see y'all there. You know I'm gonna be there. You know I'm gonna be there. I'll be in fucking Hawaii, man, with a drink in my hand in the sun, man. This tour is almost over, baby. But anyway, so this song, I'm gonna do this song acoustically. So just pretend like you're over my living room, like I invited all you 10,000 crazy motherfuckers over my house. Oh yeah, I'll do that too. Yeah, I'll get about 3 pounds of weed, you know, and just throw it in the fireplace, fuck it, you know.